What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to change your system language on Mac OS Ventura. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. While using your Mac, click on the Apple icon on the top left of your screen and select System Settings. On this window, navigate to the General section and select Language and Region. In case these settings look a bit different on your device, then make sure that you're running the latest software update. Under Preferred Languages, click on the plus icon. On this window, you can select one or more languages to add. All languages above this line are languages that are fully supported by the operating system and will show up in applications, messages, and menus. All languages below the line are not fully supported, but they may be used where they are available. After adding a language, drag and drop it to the first row of your preferred languages. Your Mac will ask you to restart in order to apply the languages in your settings. The order of your languages will be used in case some apps don't have access to your chosen language. The language next in line will then be used automatically. If you wish to change the language for individual applications on your Mac, then scroll down a bit and click on the plus icon under Applications. This will allow you to choose an installed app on your Mac, and then select your preferred language for that particular app. Some apps require a restart for the language change to take effect. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.